everyone, I'm Aishwarya Das, your WordPro coach. In this video, we will be discussing about homophones. Now, the main question is that what are homophones? Homophones are the commonly confused words. So now, let's begin the words and its meaning. Number 1. Affect and effect. These words might have almost the same pronunciations, but both the words have different spellings and different meanings too. Like, affect means to influence and the word effect means to result, impression. Alter and alter. In which, alter means a race structure for sacrifice or ceremony and alter means to change. Number 3. Adapt and adopt. In which, adapt means to adjust and adopt means to take up. Number 4. Assess and excess. In which, assess means approach and excess means too much. Number 5. Defer and defer. In which, defer means to postpone it and defer means to disagree. I know, it's a little difficult to understand these words. So now let's take an example for the next word. Number 6. Childish and childlike. In which childish means like a child but silly and childlike means like a child but innocent. So now the example is she does childish things. So it means she does silly things. And she has a childlike face means that she has an innocent face. Number 7. Stationary and stationary. In which stationary means writing material and stationary means motionless.